Hi, this is Monching. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a flower like this. This is a gum paste flower. I'm not a professional gum paste flower maker, but I know the basics how to do this. I'll show you how. You make two pieces for this, petals, and one piece for this. This one here. I cut it because I am running time, okay? Three pieces for this. I have a dry one here, so this is it. This is the one, this is the wet, and this is dry already, okay? You put the whole thing in heat here, put a little bit of royalize me so it won't stick. Like that. Dry it. Get it. Good like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just like that. Squeeze it like this. 2, 3, 4. See? That, like that, this one, like that, like that. And in the one that I made, like this one here, sticky. Oh, sorry. Put it here. Oh no, let it dry. And then you make it spray. Do it like that. I hope you like the music, guys. I'm sorry for that. And also this one here. Put it like that.
It's for you.
This is it, guys. And then you put like that. For each one, you make another. Just bend a little one. Put a little cornstarch in your palm. Like this one here. And put a little royal icing on the side here. See? That is for now. Hope you enjoyed, guys.
Okay.
These are all the flowers that I made. I sell this for $1.50 each. Okay. I sell this for $1.50. Or this is the cheapest flower I can offer to you. Okay. And this one. Maybe $15 a hundred. And roses for this is for $1.50. This big guys. That's all for now. Thank you.